Alice Dixon. Tell me about the truck, man.
Man, it's a 1971 GMC Sierra. It's a long bed, sitting on 20-inch Fuchs, black with the alloy lip. It's been took off the chassis, put back on, rotisserized. It's got a 383 stroker motor in it.
Let me show the motor. It's clean too. It's pretty quick too. I done seen it run.
So it had a lot of work did that. AFR aluminum heads. It's been stroked out. It's been worked. Double pumper.
Yeah.
Got the MS distributor. Just been a lot of work, man.
What transmission you got?
It's got a 350 with a 33 stall.
Yeah.
In it.
It sounds good, man.
Appreciate it.
It's a clean truck too, y'all. And it's for sale.
Oh yeah, so it's for sale.
Anyone of y'all watches, hey, this truck is clean. Hey, let them here, crank it up here. You got a couple more wheels too, don't you?
Yeah,
you love them Cadillacs.
Yeah, I got some old school Cadillacs, 67, 74, Coupe de Ville.
Now the question I got for you is, why is you selling it?
Well, I'm not really a truck man.
Yeah.
I'm a car guy, so, you know.
It's got a lot of nice work done to it.
I got it, and I liked it. It served a purpose very fast.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, if you don't know what you're doing, you'll kill your damn self in this truck.
Yeah.
But I'm a car man, so I'm more looking for like a 68 Nova.
Or 66
Chevelle or something like that. So well, it's fun, man. Positive traction rear, Mazda rear end.
Yeah.
It's been a lot of upgrades to this truck, man. You really don't have to do nothing to it at all.
No, I ride it just like that. If I won't do on my car, I'd be jumping on it.
Mm-hmm. I did the bumper delete to it.
Yeah. I like the tail pipes. Mm-hmm. What kind of pipes on it? Muffler.
It's a 40 series.
40 series Flowmaster. I'm a Flowmaster fan too.
Yeah, 40 series. It's got the X pipe exhaust on it.
Okay. Hey, Alex got a couple of rides, man. I'm gonna try to. I've been trying to get this interview for so long to show this truck, man. Yeah. I'm gonna bring another rides and to the channel too. It's Cadillacs and thing.
Yeah.
All right, you want to take get a riding video? You got to show the people, man, what, you know, a little down the road or something.
Okay,
man.
Okay, sure.
strong too, man.
Oh yeah, she's good. Strong.
Oh, she's strong. And you building a big block, ain't you?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I got a big block. Yeah. Tack up that high at 80 miles per hour.
Yeah.
And you'll see it in a few minutes when I come back.
She sounded good. They'll get crunchy now.